score of 7-0 as Carpenter gets his boot off way high, and Natillo calls for the fair catch and will take it down at the 10-yard line. So the Gators get the football at the 10. It'll be 1st and 10 for Florida as Carpenter comes off. He's done an excellent job hanging that high, exactly what he's supposed to do.
There's one word for that punt: brilliant. Ricky Natillo did a fine job fielding that thing. That was a mile high at least.
Carpenter will try to angle it for the sideline. Or to pop it straight up in the air, and they're coming after him, and he pops it straight up. That's a great kick by Carpenter. Gainis fakes the fair catch. Ball hits at the 5, and Georgia downs it at the 1.
What a perfect play. And you can't do it any better than that.
That's the best 33-yard punt Chris Carpenter will ever
get. Fake a punt once this year, and Carpenter's in trouble. They're faking it again. Complete to Henderson, and Henderson has a first down at the 48. 9-yard pickup.
Well done, Gary. You just called exactly what was waiting on the snap.
He gets it off. It's going to go high and really sail. Watkins drops all the way back, takes it at the 4, and then reverses his field and is swarmed under at the 4-yard line, and there's a flag on the play. A flag on the play inside the 5-yard line at the 4.
Or he might have just been marking the spot and didn't throw his little white bag. He might have just thrown the flag, but no, it was a flag. Let's see what the call is going to be. There was a swarm of Georgia Bulldogs on Kerry Watkins. Was that ball ever boomed? My goodness.
I thought it was going to bring rain. It went so high.
And Carpenter pooches it very high again. A great kick. Gainis signals fair catch. It bounces short, and Georgia will down it at the 6-yard line. Tremendous punt coverage and tremendous kicking by Chris Carpenter. A 37-yard kick, and he killed it at the 6. In case you joined us late, here's the way the game went.